Hi, my name is Chef Barden, and we're going to talk about awareness for the ADD and ADHD society, which we've all become. So this is an overview of that, and I'll try and move through it quickly because that would be appropriate to do so. So the agenda today, we're going to talk about kind of the generational lay of the land, more of an age different and differences here and how we're seeing different age groups correspond and respond to different stimuli in different ways. We'll look at some of the games that can be played out there from an awareness perspective, social media in particular, LinkedIn, Twitter, and some of the integration points between that. Also podcasts and vodcasts. We won't show any of those, but we'll talk about them, and they will be in the full session. And then in person, there's some role-based training as well that you can do from an in-person perspective as the overall agenda. So let's get right into it and take a look at generational lay of the land. So workforce changes definitely by generation. And what you have is matures, boomers, Gen X, and Gen Y folks going past the 80s, 90s, 2000, and 2010. 2010 being the blue here. So the matures are basically falling out of the workforce. The boomers are still pretty strong, but they will continue to fall out of the workforce while the Gen X and then Gen Y, mostly Gen Y, are really expanding into the workforce. So traditionally, we've gone through awareness and training activities with the usual once-a-year exam where you study it, you take your 10, 20 questions, you're graded on it, and that's it. It's a pro forma exercise that says we've passed it, it's a checkbox, and it really doesn't teach them anything, especially when it comes to Gen X and Gen Y. It's not their style of learning. Their style of learning is more of a quick-hit approach of 2 to 3 minutes, 4 to 7 minutes type hits that you see in a YouTube.